practice like this. No focus. It's not going to hurt anyone. You should be able to hurt someone if you can defend yourself. Only if you can defend yourself. So your block should be that, which is that. They focus. They don't need to do it fast. You can do it slow. And generate the same type of muscle memory. Here's an exercise that you should practice off. Max dance. The Fushigachi is about shift, rotate your hips, and punch. Rock. Step out. And punch. Rock. Step out. And punch. After you get that down, do it in two steps instead of three. One. Push. B. Pitch, D, pitch, D. Okay, along with this, you should also generate enough power, and you can also retract the acceleration. By retracting, it has a tendency to bruise the opponent. Okay, so the opponent should look like this, and then retract. Same should be done with Kurakabuchi practice strikes. Most people can't hurt a flea with a bat fist. Okay, so get a good bat fist. You have to get body weight moving forward. You have to get the extra acceleration with that wrist. Relax that wrist. If you tighten up your fist with any punch, you are losing acceleration. Relax all the way until that very last second. For one split second is the only time you should even consider tightening your wrist. The back press from the side. When you do the back press, shift forward a little bit to get your body weight into this and retract the strike. And at the same time, you want to get that acceleration of that wrist. Slow. And slow. That's the idea. We don't always use a side back fist. Sometimes we use a front, shoulder, and chin. If we're using a front back fist, same thing applies. We want to retract. So you go like this. And bring it back. Get your body weight moving forward.